More than 2 million Palestinians in Gaza are being pushed all the way to the border, to the very brink. Palestinian children, women, and men consumed by disease, despair, destruction, and death, which are spreading like wildfire. In the rest of occupied Palestine, settlers rampage and terrorize. No village, town, or city, no community, no sanctity spared. Israeli leaders no longer feel the need to hide their intentions. They speak openly of getting rid of the Palestinian people one way or another.